that generally criminals are the only ones that fight for what they believe in. Most everyone else just accepts what they're given.